Hi there, I'm Yana, CBDO at Apptica, and today I will guide you through our store intelligence section and its main features. In general, at Apptica we help mobile business grow by providing access to insights and market analytics. Our algorithm collects data from 11 million apps and 3.7 million App Store and Google Play publishers in 37 countries and more than 20 large ad networks. All data is integrated into various features, namely store intelligence, that we're going to dive into in this video. Market intelligence, access to the state of the market, current trends, and benchmarks for specific countries and categories. And ad intelligence, access to creative gallery, UA, and monetization strategies of apps. So let's check how our store intelligence can help you navigate the mobile app world. In the top chart section, you can find the most popular apps from App Store and Google Play. Apps are presented in the same order as in the stores, up to 660 apps for Google Play and 200 for App Store. This tool reveals the most promising applications for promotion or strong competitors. The next part is App Profile, where you can get a detailed profile of any app that can exist in App Store and Google Play. To be more specific, this tool helps you explore data on downloads and revenue in a particular country or worldwide within the chosen period. Creatives that have been captured in a selected time frame, data on SDK installed or removed, data on top charts positioning, similar apps, and much more. Moving on the top app section, here you can check the app ranking with our advanced filters. Depending on your purpose, you can proceed with a general analysis or with a more narrow one. For example, it's possible to filter the apps as per platform, country or region, category, time period, downloads or revenue metrics. Then you can indicate whether you need the apps with in-app purchases or not. Activate apps or delete it, with specific SDKs, RPD, headquarter location of a publisher, advertising activity with a particular rating in the stores, gender distribution, and release dates. Besides, all positions are linked to corresponding app profiles. In order to manage your work process more efficiently, you can create a list with the application of your interest. By doing that, you narrow the data sample just in one click. These lists are also available in the newsfeed section, your personal space that contains all the updates of the chosen apps as per selected filters. Set up notifications for these updates and receive messages via email, Slack, Telegram, and don't miss anything important. The top publisher section shares the same logic with the top apps. With diversified filters, our clients are able to dive into in-depth analysis of publishers' activity. In the trending apps section, you can find information about changes in the top charts. This tool may help predict particular movements in the market and track new trends in the industry. New apps section is a perfect place to find the most promising apps and publishers. In this section, there are four types of data. Recently released, all apps that were released during the last 30 days. Top charts, the apps that have appeared in the top charts of App Store or Google Play stores for the first time in this category. By freshman, all apps by new young publisher who have released any app for the first time. Top publishers, apps by top publishers who have an app with at least 10 million downloads by now for all time. In top update section, you can discover the major updates of the apps. Check what updates boost apps numbers most of all. Choose the metric you are willing to monitor and explore the graph of performance before and after the update release. The soft launch section presents all soft launched apps sorted by country. Apps are separated by platform. If you are willing to know everything about certain SDKs, open the SDK intelligence part. It contains information about every SDK spotted inside apps. If you click on the link with SDK, you'll see the SDK profile section with information about apps installed or uninstalled this module by date. Furthermore, it's important to know that all data can be exported for your further analysis. Every section includes an export button right here. I can't miss another section that is closely tied with the store intelligence, market intelligence. This toolkit shows a bigger picture of the market from three angles: geography, category, and platform. Each graph can be downloaded. Hints beneath the graphs help with the data reading and reports creation. So, with this section, it's easy to check out the historical and current trends which collect the market puzzle in one piece. So, I've shown just some of our features that may help analyze the global mobile landscape and make data-driven decisions. If you would like to explore Apptica in more detail, feel free to send us a demo request via the link below. And don't miss the next episode about our ad intelligence product that sheds light on advertising activities in App Store and Google Play. Thank you for watching. Bye.